Squad, box check. Repeat. Kill team leader to squad. Confirm Vox contact.
We have crashed. It's from your position.
Moving. Do you have the virus bomb?
Lost contact with brother. Approaching orbital launcher facility. Well secured.
Hellstross, hold fast. I'm moving to the crash site. Do you read?
Any sign of the commander? Negative. No contact since the crash.
I'm here, dammit!
Hellstross, you have command. What are your orders? We proceed as planned. Launch the virus bomb into the stratosphere, detonate it, and watch the Tyranids die. A sight I will greatly enjoy.
Transmitter must be broken.
Hormigants. The area will be crawling with them. This bolter will roar in your name, Darius. I swear on it. Come for it!
To stop the Tyranids. I am almost at the crash site. Just make sure the launcher is still standing when I get there. I will hold the line for as long as I can.
If you can hear me, I have the virus bomb. Headed to the orbital launcher.
Is that as hard as a bite, Xenos? Come on!
served your Emperor well, brother. Record log. To any Imperial unit that recovers this log, my kill team crash landed off course. My brothers are all dead. Slain by tyranny. I have the virus bomb. Moving to the orbital launch. We'll fire into stratosphere where it will disperse over tyranny positions. Chance to delay the Tyranid invasion. The virus will spread through their forces. Inserting payload. Set course for stratospheric detonation.
The rite of safeguard must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console.
What is the status of the orbital launcher?
Hibernation. Console inactive for 22 hours. This impiety to the Omnissiah has been locked.
Activate launch systems.
The rite of initialization must be performed. Seek an authorized Magos at the command console. The command console is posted at the edge of the observation platform. A Magos will attend to you shortly.
Doubtful. Done.